weeks after a presidential proclamation for the country. Governor Asa Hutchinson says our state wants to show Louisiana compassion tonight, so you'll see those flags at half staff until sunset on Friday.